Hi, the question says that here in equation we are given here the electric bulb. We are given here the electric bulb.